sleep at night. Wake up and smell the apathy. Why don't we hit the streets? Live life a little less carefree. Let's go more, yeah. It seems we're stuck at maybe. Not just a piece of the pie. We want the whole fucking bakery. Fuck factory politics, democracy. Russian pussy riot. Re-educated in the Bronx. There's no emos in Iraq. We got freedom of speech, but nothing to say. Our spring is spreading everywhere. What kind of message do we send? The opposition of the willing. We don't even seem to care. Top shit, everything is political. There's no escape. If political jobs impossible. Too bad, songs won't change a thing at all. Needless to say, revolt into the audible. Let this be the soundtrack. While you change your life. Change the world. When was the last time you did something for the first time?
get used to that. You can't get used to this. That they walk hand in hand or publicly kiss. Retarded reactionaries won't let them get married. Ironic mustaches unite. Gaga is on our side. I just can't get used to it. In the safety of our own house, I thought we got this over with. Closet's closed, please come out. But they won't toss the bouquet, whether salad or the fiancé. You let them toss and turn all night with Gaga by their side. Why aren't you so fucking scared?
Thank you. Solidarity.
class, please open your books on chapter 3. About a period in time not that unique. The best intentions are filled by history. The past has been written, let's try to read. Chapter 3, about a period in time not that unique. The best intentions are filled by history. The past has been written, let's try to read.
Thank you. Everybody wants to be unique, but nobody wants to stand out. Sweaty, smelly, hairy belly, but all dwarfs fit the fairy tale. Photoshop can't save us all. Flash forward to a promising future. Give me flashbacks to a troubled past. Manipulated, objectified and brainwashed. Solutions to a problem we never addressed.
Talk about a book we love to death, reflecting on the message of the pen. Its stories read over and over and over again. But this book is not just about somewhere else. Every single one of us, pages filled with our own memories, master plans, never forgotten, no, not ever and ever again. It's up to us to write the sequel. It's up to us to live unfinished stories, as we are the writers, the actors, and the audience, all in one. Sadly enough, some books are no longer near. Before we finish them, they seem to have disappeared. Or you find out they have an open end.
turn the last page.